Alright everyone, back with Dishonored. God damn it. Final episode, probably, most probably, almost definitely confirmed to be last episode. There's a chain here that I could have just climbed. Oh no, that I can just climb, not could have. That. Nuh-uh, I'm sorry, but no. Go away. Shoo. Oh, God. I'm really not being the most attentive in this game. I'm not sure why today. That could be bad news. Huh. Don't worry, we're not going to blink all the way up to the top. But we may or may not just blink into the elevator. Ah, that's better. Sayonara, people! Continuing up. Thank you. climb this? I just wanna... I wanna go back down. I've gone too far.
Remember when this was just a dream shared by a few
everyone? Is it? I will, however, show you the other ending once this is played. Well, the other, yeah, the final bit of the other ending.
So ends the interregnum, and now Emily Caldwin the First will take her mother's throne after a season of turmoil. You will stand at her side, Corvo, guiding her young mind and protecting her from those who seek to exploit her or cause her harm. You watched and listened when other men would have shouted in rage. You held back instead of striking. So it is with the passing of the plague and Emily's ascension, comes a golden age brought about by your hand. Decades hence, when your hair turns white and you pass from this world, Empress Emily, Emily the Wise, at the height of her power, will lay your body down within her mother's great tomb, because you are more to her than a royal protector. Farewell, Corvo.
Okay, so this is the other ending. Is it? Okay. This isn't where I thought I'd saved it, but anyway, this is the other ending. You know what, let's go up the same way. Because we need a bit more stuff to fill this video. What was that, 10 minutes? I don't actually know. It's just a rough guess, because this is recorded on a different piece of thing, so it doesn't tell me the time from the last one. Yeah, you can already see this is very, very much more dramatic. I might heal myself.
Ready to dash it all to bits.
Corvo's going to kill you!
How? Possibly. Corvo's killed a lot.
I always knew you would come. You're my hero.
The others are all dead, aren't they? That's all right, because I was going to have them killed anyway. I am going to be Empress.
that was the other ending. Now I'm going to play the final cutscene for you guys, and then I'll let the credits play. So, yeah. That was Dishonored. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I will be reposting the first ones due to the issues. And, yeah. See yous.
What will history tell us? That the daughter of a murdered empress ascended the throne up a mountain of corpses, carried by an assassin named Corvo? No. They'll say that little Emily Caldwin I came to power in an age of terror and corruption, and that she did her best in a world that is not kind to little girls or empresses. Whether the stories told mention you by name or not, she will remember you were there, Corp.
Oh, long enough for all of the big and the small, where the taller they stand, where the harder they fall. We live for today, but we die for the next. With blood in our veins, in the air, in our chest, or we step into war with our hearts on the line. The dirt on our boots, it shakes free over time. Is a distant aroma at best, a withering smile that's stuck deep in your vest. The night air, it wraps its fingers around your body, it shakes from a now distant sound. Oh, the sound of her voice, a sweet symphony played over and over until you are free. Brought the disease.